Hi lovelies, and welcome to Stephanie Reacts to the Umbrella Academy. Well, this is Umbrella Academy Season 2, Episode 9, 7, 4, 3, or Fania, Klaus, Allison. There's the numbers of the family. Fania is number 7, Klaus is number 4, Allison's number 3. So, I'm guessing this episode will be about they three, because Allison has to leave Ray, Vanya will have to leave, what's her name? Sissy? She would, and a wee boy. And Klaus will have to leave his followers and stuff. That'd be a hard thing to do. Or Klaus will have to leave his partner, kind of thing. The guy he fancies, the guy who's going to be the boar. Maybe I forget his name, but I'll probably remember it in this. I don't know if it's David or John. And Bobby, it's nowhere near that, but I forgot. But I'll probably get to mention that. Well, that's it. When I go to hear it again. So, I'm guessing it's about the three this episode will be. You might see a 5 in it, maybe. Because he's in all the episodes, I'm guessing. 5 is. But it'll be mostly about those three, I'm guessing. 7, 4, 3. Let's jump into this and find out, starting now. Okay, here we go. Oh, aye, Fania with that. Look at that, she's blown up things. Blown up the CID place.
Why isn't the room at the end of the hall?
Daddy,
we're supposed to
get to her.
I haven't figured that one out yet.
Can you
count me out?
What? You guys should see her. You're great at all the hero shit.
Right.
Listen, Fania won't understand. She is really.
Can you get Ben?
What I am.
Just help her. Get bent, idiot! Oh, Allison, watch it! I had the rumor. You stopped this! Hope she doesn't slit Allison's throat again. Oh, Allison!
Alright,
I'm going. No, wait.
You said
it was a plan. This one thing you need to tell me.
Klaus, I don't have time for this.
What? Lila, just jump back in time and see this horrible job appearance and just kill her. Alright? Maybe file 743. I thought it was maybe the children punched. Get slugged. Oh! Well, I thought it was the younger guy again. I thought he was getting younger. But, isn't he? Just because he's hot, I saw. Oh! What the? Hey, come on, Ben! Ben Vanna! Ben Vanna! It's Ben and Vanya, so Ben Vanna! Can you just take the thing off? Could that be.
Vanya?
And control you close? Maybe the power's too strong for him. That's how he's inside her mind. Said inside her body. Maybe Ben to destroy the violin. What? Spaniard inside that, maybe? Ooh! Ah, yes, she's there, Hank. This is trippy. Him inside her mind. Cause it says, maybe Klaus took out the body. Maybe, but...
I love her. So you should just let me go.
I did right by you! I worked hard!
Shoot him!
Faithful. I never blamed you for the boy. I stayed! You don't get to ask for more than that.
Shoot him, sissy! Don't lower the gun. You lower the gun, he'll grab it and pump shoot you.
Carl, baby, you get in the house now, you hear?
Boy, you come here. Better he sees who his mama really is. How she wants to break up the family.
Unless he's got some powers. He uses it on his dad now. Got it from Fanya.
Carl, it's okay,
boy.
It's okay.
No! See, I knew that was lower the gun. Oh, he has the powers! He shot himself! Oh no! I don't think he did it! He did, by mistake! But... by you?
743. And I know who did it.
She was getting pulled in. She actually did pull in if it knew.
Did you enjoy the show, you little flatum?
What did you do? Can't prove anything.
Very clever.
Oh, get kill him.
AJ, is there no match for a shot?
She killed him. She get died here. Joking on him. No.
Getting tired yet? I can do this all day.
Guys, this has to stop.
Eat shit.
Uh-oh.
Hey, asshole. I'm done listening to you both.
Hey.
Gentlemen.
Maybe he didn't want Kennedy. Maybe he didn't want Kennedy. Keep giving us that fancy
technology of yours. Why would I do that?
Because if you don't, we'll tell the world who you really are.
Who is he? I guess. I need to eat my bees. Well, everyone, that was 743. And yet again, I was wrong. It wasn't about Vanya, Klaus, and Allison. 743, I thought it was about them. The 743 was about Leila's parents being killed. And Hank, she knows it was her mother that done it. But she, cause she knew her mother would try to kill her. Cause we seen her mother, the handler, lifting a knife up. You're gonna get stabbed, huh? Kind of thing. I thought I was being pretty stupid. Ooh, and stomach to her, but. No, she said it was five done it. Five made me an orphan. But I think it was really her done it. No, I really think She knows it was the hands that done it. Well, if it was five that did it, the handler was literally next to five. Because she seen a painting it shot. Then she came out after her looking for her kind of thing. Oh, and five versus five. Ooh, that was a good match. One hitting each other, then I'm gonna say like a Harry Potter thing, like evaporating, say teleporting. Sounds maybe better. So you've seen one five evaporate to another place, the other one grabbing them by a chip, a neck hold kind of thing. The sleeper hold. Then he teleports out it and stuff. Then he kicked, both of them kicked Luther in the ground, the groin. How much time does he have to be kicked there? Oh, he's gonna be kicked there. I think it was three times. Wait. Three or four times. One after young five. Both after two fives. So three times, I'm thinking. Don't know if they're a fourth. Oh no. Oh. And we. What's his name again? Hanlon. I think his name is what's it? I'm bad with names. Well, he's like. He's right here, maybe. For a bit. Harlan. I did sit right there, I says Harlan, I think. Nah, I know, wait, fix the camera. Yeah, I says Harlan. That was right then, that was the boy's name. Wow, I knew he was affected when he was drowning and Vanya brought him back. But I didn't think he had Vanya's powers. Oh, like a residue kind of thing, or a. What's the other word called? What I'm looking for. I can know the word it is, I'm trying to get. Not like a throwback. Well, probably come to me when I'm not thinking about it. But anyway, you saw Allison, Diego, and Klaus and all that all get knocked out by Vanya. It wasn't Vanya's fault though. They were the people in that CID hang were electrocuting her. Because of that activated her powers. But, because she had amnesia. That's the word I've got the word now, because I remember it when I'm thinking about it. Side effect. Harlan has. Is a side effect of Vanya bringing him back. You're probably screaming saying, side effect! I knew it was a side effect now. Since I knew the word, I just couldn't keep thinking about it, what it was. But anyway, go back here to this bit I was saying about. When Diego's turn was kind of like getting hurt by Vanya's powers, like the acid shock's blowing him. He was using his, I don't know why, he's doped. It feels like he was doing good with the knives pulling him across the floor and stuff. Then he gave up for some reason. Don Klaus, it's your turn. I can't do it. He probably could if he kept dealing with the knives. But he threw the knife at the hose, the fire hose, and Klaus just kept trying to pull. Didn't work for him either. Then I was like, come on, Ben, you did it, Ben. Ben wasn't there at the time. I kept saying, come on, Ben. Ben took control, like a G. I thought when he took control of Klaus, he was like controlling the arms, the head, and whatever else. So I thought, maybe he could take control of Vanya and remove the headgear off her and stuff. It was shocking her. And get out of the water and that, maybe that would stop her from getting powers because she's not getting electrocuted anymore. But, no. Ben went inside Vanya's mind. I really hope, I know this is sounding stupid. I hope Ben's not dead. Even, he's a ghost. He is dead. But, he says he died 17 years ago. but I'm hoping the ghost version of him is not kaput, it's not gone, it's not dead. The ghost is part of it. He's been living with Klaus all his life, because Klaus can see the dead. He said he was no walk in the park and stuff. And he told Vanya to see something to Klaus. And he whispered it, we didn't get to see it. He done, do me a favour. Before I go. She said, what? And he says, hug me. Oh, that was sad. Seeing whatever the wee crystal things about the lights patterning on Ben. Oh. Is that like, I know it's not, but is that like some kind of exorcist or something? Exorcism? So like, cause he's like evaporating, maybe getting put up to heaven or something. Don't you hear that, police car? But anyway, as I was saying, Ben evaporating. I wonder if we'll hear Vanya tell Klaus what he says. Cause like on the very first episode, it was showing you all them at the world's end kind of thing, they were all getting killed. It showed you Ben at the very top of the building, using his ghost powers kind of thing, bringing back the soldiers to fight. Have they all changed history that much? Maybe all this wouldn't happen. Because that wouldn't happen, Ben is dead because of that. I don't know. I really hope Ben's not dead. He is dead. It's confusing. He's dead, but he's ghost. Just hope his ghost is still there. You can't kill a ghost. You can. You can exorcist that. Exorcism. I keep saying exorcist. Exorcism that. But. I hope that's no him stuck inside Vanya. Stuck inside her mind. And I think he's seen Vanya talking to Klaus. So. We might get to see next episode. Me Harlan feels. I'm guessing he'll feel bad for killing his father. It wasn't his fault. And it was kind of sissy's fault, eh? She lowered the gun. And I knew that would happen, I says. If you lower the gun, he'll grab it off you. Seen that a million times on TV and films. You hold the gun up to somebody. And as soon as you get to talking, you lower it. Then you come next to you and grab it off you. Grab it off you to put my earplugs out. So it was probably something like that. That's what he done. As soon as he started fighting, I thought the wee boy was going to get it. Then, the father did shoot it, and Harlan was going to die. Somehow, he used like sound waves, like Vanya does, and blows it back. That's when he bounced back to the father. So he's got to wonder how he's like this. Like, how have you got this power? Or, how did you do that? You won't know how he did it, you won't. Unless, he remembers Vanya helping him when he drowned. So, the two fives when they're fighting. Luther sent the old five back to 2019. Like, young five opened a portal. But then you see, like, you saw, like, Luther, Allison, Vanya, and all that, like, standing in 2019 at the very start. This is where Five came through, old, but then he turned young again, through the portal. But what was that he came through and hit Luther in the head? Maybe they tossed something through? So when it opened up? Or maybe old Five ricocheted something, like teleported something and teleported back? But whether it was a hot Luther in the head knocked him down? No out, just down. But as soon as old Five grabbed the briefcase back, Luther booted him. The briefcase ricocheted through the time portal. But we never seen young Five turn back to old Five, we never. Guessing the calculations, he told himself, still wrong. Because if they were right, old Five should be in the past. Then we have Vanya. Vanya tried to destroy the world in 2019. They teleported to 1963. He should be old 5 now. Like a paradox thing. He changes the past, so the future should catch up now, it should have. But because young 5 didn't turn back to old 5, you still got the calculations wrong. Or you probably meant to get the calculations wrong. Maybe the calculations you did have were right. But maybe this was all meant to supposed to happen. You were then jumping back to 1963, maybe. Because you've seen him turn into a young boy and jump through the portal. So maybe young 5 gave old 5 the wrong coordinates and stuff, the wrong calculations. But in his mind, he actually had the real one. He did. He had the real one, then young 5 changed it. He's like, oh right, that's the digits. And jumped through and turned young. That's probably why he's still young. Because if he didn't give himself the wrong digits, he probably would have came out old still. You get what I'm talking about, like a paradox thing? Maybe, like I'm saying, the whole family should have been there in the first place, 63, for the old 5 to come through to turn young. Like I've seen Doctor Who, wibbly wobbly, timey wimey stuff. And the handler. She ate the fish guy. Oh, she's a shark and she put it down her mouth. But then she was called to the teleport room, can name the briefcases there. And the guy said to her, something, but look, can think, have you seen anything else? No, of course you never. You just saw it, you know. But why would you call her? She was demoted. But then she promoted herself to being boss, so, like, really? There was like a spike in time. There was handling it was. Cause you saw like the farm, the car parked where the father parked it. Then you saw like the shed. Or the garage. A garage as we call it in the UK, but in America, you call it garage. These days. But maybe you see like sparks coming from it. The handler says, let's begin the war. Is it then begins the war with the Soviets? And the Soviets think it's the Americans attacking them, so America's attacked back and that causes all of this havoc. Maybe. So everyone, one more episode left. The end of something. Is it the end of time? Another Doctor Who reference. The end of time. Did he get back to 2019? Did he get back there? Or maybe they jumped to 2020? Maybe like a year later or something. Or maybe they go back to the start and Pogo and all that still alive. And before I talk about get more things about this, the father. Was that really the father? Because you seen like Diego Stope something. It looked like he had a mask on. He did. You said it was a decoy. But then you seen the father there. He said, you don't tell the guys in the boardroom, if you don't do what we say, go tell everybody who you really are. He took his mask off and started killing people or eating them or whatever. Seemed like an alien heat or something. Maybe somebody to the moon. That's why he sent Luther to the moon. Like years later. We'll find out all this at the end of something. We will. So until then, everyone, have a good day. Good night, good week, good weekend. Stay safe out there. Look after yourselves. Look after your families. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, lovelies.